Hi guys and gals. Here's my quick tutorial on how easy it is to get the blueprint to make subsonic ammo. In the Snake in the Grass DLC, a new quest called Subterfuge will be available. You simply have to navigate the parking garage, collecting 5 supply packages while not alerting the volatiles in the area or using camouflage. I tried this a couple of times and I found just your firecrackers is more than enough for this mission. Plan your route ahead, know where your packages are, and use your firecrackers. You can use the parking garage mission if you want to practice. Here's the route I took. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful. Yeah.